Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to talk to you about entering data into a SQL Server using Microsoft SQL Management Studio. Let's go to the computer. And we're going to open up SQL Management Studio by clicking on the Start button. Go into All Programs. Let's select SQL Server and just run the Management Studio. I'm going to log in using Windows Authentication. And here are my databases. I'm going to expand the database. Kind of find a table that I'd like to insert some data into. I'm just going to right click on it and I'm going to say Open Table. Now over here on the left hand side of the screen after I click, the right hand side after I click Open Table, it's going to open up that table into an interface that resembles Excel, and Access also has a interface like this. Basically, I can move around within the actual data of the table and I can change the data directly here just by typing within a field. Hit Enter. And I'm going to save my changes that I just made to that record. It's that easy to enter data directly by using Management Studio. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to enter data into SQL using Microsoft SQL Management Studio.